to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? This enough. The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God. Slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on. You may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, a corrupt Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream, like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't check my mouth. Till the storm lives out, and my eyes are out. I'm a war machine.
Yo, imagine if the prince of darkness, father the four-headed monster, intended to conquer the black market. And after the slaughter, the monster grew stronger, broke free from the chains held in hell no longer. Laws cause a wild dog with a passionate bite, so vividly brutal, like the passion of Christ. Kamachi snatching your mic, Sharon's hair off your fucking arm and pass it to sight, like we passing a pipe. Make smoke sip from your bones just from listening to poems. And when I walk, you hear the theme music from the Omen. Arabian Damien's maiming men. And when my race have been, it'll do more than shave your skin. Dog, I play to win. This is the team that beat. My money's on the mall. The chick is up. Your squad is a facade. You're nothing special. I fucking stretch you. You'll have to wear a mask for the rest of your life like MF do.
What? To the black of dawn, I'ma send it out rapping form. I'm from a shabby home. I created the greatest ever written over ritual paper. I'm with getting money priests that are Charlie Mickey's and 3D's. Now, please don't speak. Just lose your tone or you can lose your soul. I'll curse your ass and perm your pack. That's the crib where you live. I lead a lion of ashes. In front of your eyes, your light flashes. The sunrise covered in a ski mask. You brand so much you need knee pads. Your teeth chatter, but ain't no coming back from this. This like getting your wrist slit. You can feel this shit. Bumping your body like blackheads. Till my pocket's thicker than fat kids. It's all for the love of the crafty rapping. Meaning I'ma earn my earnings. From issuing out some of the most burning sermons.
We'll peep the dawn. I'm nothing to sleep on. So keep on. Keep on. You the tight niggas beat and pull the heat on. When we speak, you would think we put the heat on. We about to unleash the beast and leave a beast gone. It's the mob, a family of gods. Street calamities, no fantasy. My sanity's lost. To the fan slash of gravity and tragedy pause. I still got the ladies handing me they panties and drawers. That's vanity, y'all. No, you can't manage me, dog. Every debt's another step off the ladder we fall. The masters of war, civilization. My job's to spit for the nation. My tricks so slick, we slip through the pavement. And we spit for amazement. So be amazed, don't be afraid. It's history in the making, it's poetry in flame. So talk it recklessness and do the fucking spit.
So I keep the bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kidding. You think the tough man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke from revenge. Has some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge.
physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey,
the mama claims she want a soldier.
Not the type be in the tank, but in that Rover.
Man,
please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like gold.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even a starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with
that
stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Oh, right, he's sick and he's spitting fire and might. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking tire is porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The tight. When you wanna be with the next.
We'll be right back. trusted, since then adjusted. Certainly you fooled me, ridiculed me, left me hanging. Now shit's boomeranging, right back at ya. Back on range, narrow-minded, left me blinded. I co-signed it, shit had fired, but I'm bouncing back. I grind it, I'm in with better pressure. You comprehend me, you want to end me. You're stepping on my toes, back up off me. Take your hands off me, give me room to breathe. I'm not hearing it, I'm not fearing it. I'm up to my ears in it, bullshit. I'm destructive, some women find that seductive. Some say it's lunacy, reluctantly I've been moving on. I ignore you, sorry if I bore you. I neglect you, don't mean to disrespect you. Can't you see? I love you dearly, and not sincerely. But you annoy me, you can't avoid me. I'm here to stay, forever and ever. You go, I can't forget it. Why you did it? I won't permit it. I won't acquit it. I wanna fight you. I fucking bite you. Can't stand nobody like you. You can't run. You can't hide. No surprise. Close your eyes. Come with me. Yeah. Come with me. Come with me. Bust some head, 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 bust some
I'm in the greatest shape of my life. 300 private niggas. Who wanna fight? Who wanna fuck around with the dog right now, nigga? BSCS, nigga. Squadians. I'm up. Just when you thought it was safe to turn the corner, I had to run up on them like, blast. Now we gone. Who you think you kidding you? I will just get rid of you. Leave you in that critical and show me crack the dawn. You don't even know me. Got 100 homies and boldies and crowies that run up on me. Blow your brains on your mom. I am a professional. I will cut your testicles. Stuff them in your mouth with them little sister long. Playing with the gap, then hit that rat-a-da-da-da-da like a song. Taurus raging bull about the size of my arm. See the size of the charm, make your wife leave your arm. That's right, I fight, I done been in bras. I done did some things that make some killers shit they jaws. I done been on boats of Colombian sipping raw. And I done ripped up plenty of stages with Biggie Smalls. Oh shit, wait a minute, I done did it all. Poor righteous teacher, I'm featured on Final Call. Assalamu alaikum, man. Yes, yes, y'all. And Pun already told you that we ready for war. Quit playing, hit main, blood stains on the wall. Shit main, his brains, your remains on the floor. I am a professional, I will cut your testicles. Stuff them in your mouth with them little shits alone. Turn the corner, I had to run up on him like black, now he's gone. Just when you thought it was safe to turn the corner, I had to run up on him like black, now he's gone.
We want war, we love war. We need war, we want war.
Just when you thought it was safe to turn the corner, I had to run up on him like black, now he's gone. Just when you thought it was safe to turn the corner, I like, now we stop.
mais um caixa branca.
Francisco, ouça. Thank you.
É Lucas.
Olá, Lois. Olá, Lucas.
Lucas, eu vou quebrar o protocolo aqui. Né? Já tá, já vem. Já tá, tá assim. Já tá querendo voltar pra vida, né, Lucas? Lucas, só um pedido. Dá uma faixa pra casa aqui, tá bom? E aí fica. Como se você fosse um roxo de novo. A gente tem que chegar assim à tarde. Campeonato mesmo. Já não tô deixando, tá? Fiz uma faixa preta pura do bebê. Uma rara de entrar na mão e deixar ela, tá? A história dele é o seguinte, ele treinou desde o início comigo. Cheguei lá, meu irmão, esse cara me deu um apertado, eu quase desisto do jiu-jitsu, a primeira vez que eu treinei com ele. Mas por sorte minha, ele desistiu de treinar, parou de treinar, né? já era para ser preta já, há muito tempo. E acabou que ele parou e ele não sabe o arrependimento que ele tem. Até hoje ele fala, que eu fui parar. Já era para ser um preto, mas né, tudo certo, na hora certa, né, Marco? E parabéns também pelo seu trabalho lá, pela sua postura lá diante dos seus alunos, para si. Você ter essa continuidade lá. E a graduação, a faixa preta, é consequência. Conhecimento da pessoa, né? Tudo certo, na hora certa. Chamar aqui agora meu amigo. Tanto ele como o Fábio aqui, né? Já era pra estar com esse grau há um bom tempo. Mas eu nunca fui desse sabor de grau, mas a partir do momento, né, que eu entrei na Grace e tal, e fiz o justo, tem que ter o grau mesmo, que é o reconhecimento. E só vocês mesmo, cada um, né, pra buscar a sua graduação. Como eu falei, né, anteriormente aqui, o professor é um auxílio. Quem se gradua, quem se possibilita, né? Assim, acha trabalho. São vocês mesmo. E renovo mais uma vez, renovo. Na continuidade desse trabalho do senhor, que você vem fazendo aí, muitos anos que você vê. E a única coisa que eu peço é que Deus abençoe sempre, né? O seu lado, sua família. Que você seja de uma forma perfeita. Força. Vou chamar aqui agora meu amigo Fábio Farias. Novo empresário da Bebom.
Vou fazer reunião com essa.
Isso aí, Fabão. Um tempão já, né? Na faixa preta. O tempo que Fábio tem de faixa preta, eu tenho de casado. No dia do meu casamento, ele chegou lá. Isso aí, Fábio. O conhecimento aqui do seu, da sua labor, todos os dias. Todo dia chega lá com a novidade, depois sempre está puxando treino. E espero, né, que um dia a gente poder botar essa faixa nossa para ficar com a ministra. É, quem sabe, né? Eu escuto. Aí, esquei?
Subiu.
Aí, vamos. Valeu, galera.